Parents of senior students at the Leonese Comprehensive Secondary School say they are upset with the methods of discipline doled out by the institution following the students' involvement in a TikTok video which went viral on social media last week. The students, seemingly during school hours in the classroom and in school uniform, filmed themselves using profanity and making lewd gestures towards the camera. One method of discipline implemented by the institution for this behavior was a social media video of the children apologizing. One parent reveals that the punishment was taken further and implicated the entire classroom.
First and foremost, none of us parents were ever informed that an incident like that took place on the school compound. We were not briefed in any way, and the school just went along and decided to take actions against the students. Some of the things that we are not pleased with is that, one, the very first day the children were held without lunch and break, they had to stand for the entire time. That was one of the first things they did. Then I think they suspended the children, like the four girls who were actually in the video. They were suspended for 10 days. Then they took further actions, getting the students to make a video, an apology video, which I understood was not even, none of the parents knew that this video was going to be filmed and even be posted on the internet. And the video was basically to the principal, apologizing to the principal for the behavior of what the students did. But then that video was turned now into a viral post. They also wanted to, have a 10-day in-house detention, which would be no break, no lunch for 10 days. They wanted the students to also go into General Assembly and go and do another apology before the entire school. And there were several other things that they threatened the children with, even no sports, you know, even graduation, I heard came up in that discussion, you know. And we have other students who were not even involved, they were just in the class at the time, you know, and they were stripped of the positions in the school.
The concerned parent says while he admires the school and its level of discipline, he asks if the onslaught of punishment brought onto the entire classroom is justified.
I support the school in being disciplined and trying to nurture children into the right path. But then you have no level of stopping. You just keep on, like is a teacher-student bullying, is the teachers bullying the students, you know. Imagine my child in a class doing what he's supposed to do, was not involved in no way, form or fashion in the video. He was busy doing what they were supposed to be doing in the class. Busy at it, getting the labs done. And as a result of the video of four or five students, entire class had to suffer penalties. So I'm not pleased about that. Although we are waiting the school has not given us any official feedback in terms of what are their plans, how they plan to address it. No, we haven't even heard whether we're going to have a little sit down with the principal and with the teachers. Nothing like that was done. But then all we have heard is all of the harsh penalties that was imposed on the students. And I believe that at the end of the day, discipline must be upheld. But then there's a certain point that you can't keep on crossing, because you already suspended the children, and you keep on going and going and going. The problem is, when it's going to end.
The parent alleges that a teacher at the institution used the same lewd gesture portrayed in the video in their attempt to discipline the students, which he maintains is unacceptable, and calls into question the issue of teacher discipline.
There's other issues that was reported, that even a teacher end up lifting up a middle finger for the students to tell them this is how it was. She want them to know how it feels for somebody to flip the middle finger to them. And I mean, if you're an adult and you're going to be a disciplinarian and you're going to be showing people the right way, why would you use the same thing that you are punishing them for to bring out a message? You know, and there are other teachers in the room, other adults that could have, they never stopped her and said, well, no, this is not the way. No, we cannot do that, you know, but they allowed her to continue. This is abuse, you know.
Parents say they remain open to discussion and await the official word from the institution on the matter. Efforts to contact the Leonese Comprehensive Secondary on the issue were unsuccessful. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.